The most respectful moments in sports. During a match, Cristiano Ronaldo broke a fan's nose from kicking the ball. But at the end of the match, he looked for the fan to check on him and also ended up giving him one of his shirts. Matthias Steiner, who was a weightlifter, was determined to win an Olympic gold medal after his wife passed away. During the 2008 Beijing Olympics, he ended up winning gold. And on the podium, he posed with a medal and a picture of his wife. During a marathon where two brothers were competing from Great Britain, one of them stopped near the end because he was too tired. His brother, who was a few meters behind him, took him by his arm and helped him cross the finish line in first place.
Let me play my favorite game.
Luke, can you get off your phone and do the dishes, please?
Okay. Here we go.
And I just washed your clothes. Can you fold them, please?
Okay, is that everything?
Just one more thing. I want you to take out the trash, but what's that game you're playing on your phone? It looks kind of fun.
It's a game where you recruit epic heroes and learn their strengths and weaknesses. Then you can unlock their unique skills to create the best party formation to explore dungeons with and earn legendary gear. Then once you think you're powerful enough, you can take on boss battles.
Oh, and how do I get it?
You can get it by pressing the button on Luke's TikTok profile. Finally, I have some time before the bus gets here so I can play Order of Origin for a bit. Mom, I just missed the bus!
That's it! I'm taking away your phone for a month and you're gonna have to walk to school today.
What?!
Today we're gonna be doing review for tomorrow's test. So here's an example of what the questions are gonna look like. So, if we have two on this side and two on this side and we combine the two, that equals 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you, Mrs. P. I got 562.9, and the answers are either 2, 25, 13, or 27. It must be 27, because it's the closest to 562.9.
Can you see God? No. Can you touch God? No. Then there isn't a God. Ma'am, can you see your brain? No. Can you touch your brain? No. Oh, so you don't have a brain? The worst school punishments. In 2011, a teacher from Albuquerque called the police because a student burped in class. The boy was then taken to juvenile prison for testing. Christopher Baker, who was a 9-year-old student from Kentucky, was put in a duffel bag for misbehaving in class. The school claimed that he was in the therapy bag for almost 20 minutes. Due to the mother's claims, the teachers involved were fired. At a school in New Jersey, a student accidentally spilled water on the lunchroom floor. When the assistant principal saw the incident, she forced 16 students to eat their lunch on the floor for 10 days. When the parents found out, they sued the school, winning $500,000. Finally, a 5-year-old from Pennsylvania received a 10-day suspension for wanting to shoot her Hello Kitty bubble gun at another student. She said, "I'll shoot you, you shoot me, and we'll play together." After the teacher heard the conversation, she sent her to the principal's office. And even though she just had a bubble gun, she was suspended for a terroristic threat.
This game is so much fun. Low battery!
Hey, don't unplug my phone!
I won't, but can I unplug the speaker?
No, I'm using it to watch the TV.
What? My iPad's about to die.
Well then why don't you go plug it in somewhere else?
Because then I can't sit on the couch and use it.
Well, I need my phone in here just in case someone calls, so sorry.
Not again!
Oh shoot. Luke, I need to plug in my phone. Can you find somewhere else?
But I just plugged in my iPad.
My house, my rules.
That's it. Bye now.
Hey, what are you doing?
Don't worry, Mom. I got the Ugreen Nexode 100-watt charger, which has 4 ports, so we can charge all of our devices at the same time.
Oh, okay. Sir, stop running right now!
I can't run any longer. I'm out of breath.
Sounds like you need a rest. I'm arresting you for illegally downloading the entire Wikipedia. Wait, I can explain everything.
If you put your clean laundry on your bed, you'll be motivated to fold it and put it away.
Now I'm no artist, but I'll try my best. Look who decided to show. Can someone tell me what they wrote? Remember, there are no bad ideas. How many times do I need to tell you guys? Put your name on the paper!
Jeez!
Hey, if I wanted to hear animal noises, I would go to the zoo. Now be quiet! Has anyone seen my coffee?
How am I supposed to help you if I can't read your writing?
I wish I could help, but I can't even read it.
No, you can't go to the bathroom.
Well, my mama said if I have to go to the bathroom, I could just walk out.
I don't care what your mom says. This is my classroom, and I said no. How did you get that bruise on your arm? Oh, I ate some Halloween candy. But eating Halloween candy won't give you a bruise. It will if it's your big brother's candy. Mom, can you buy me a new? No. But Mom, just listen. No. But I want a new book. Oh, okay. A MacBook.
While the contestant was running from Nolan.
Hey Luke, can I ask you a quick favor?
He's lucky my-
What? Excuse me, miss. I have a question about the video. One second. Let me just quickly pause the video so I can hear you better.
Long fibrous chains containing proteins. Bundles of thousands of fibers make up the muscle itself. When an athlete engages in a...
Okay, what were you gonna ask? Luke, can you take out the trash, please? You know what? Just let me do it. This smells so good. Is that peanut butter? Oh, I needed that. I'd like to buy some perfume for my wife's birthday. Okay, well this one is our best seller. And how much is it? It's $50. That's a bit too much. Do you have anything cheaper? We have this one for $30. That's still too much. This one's $15. What I mean is I'd like to see something really cheap. Well then here. Why don't you go to bed early so when you wake up you can open all your presents?
That's a good idea. I can't wait for tomorrow. What?
What day is your birthday on? March 1st. Okay. So what day is your birthday? Luke, what does IDK and IDC mean?
I don't know, and I don't care.
Excuse me?
Also, Mom, what's for dinner?
I don't know, and I don't care. Mom, I'm gonna go to Jerry's house for a bit. Can you pick up milk? Yeah, that's easy. I meant from the store. Oh. Well, I would imagine it weighs the same weight there, too.
Mom, we're gonna be late for my soccer game.
You know, your generation has no patience. When I was your age, if I was standing at the door like you are, my mom would be yelling at me that I'm not helping her with the dishes.
Ah! Come on, you stupid computer! I don't have all day!
So, are you gonna wear your new shoes today?
Yeah, why else would I buy them?
Oh, I don't know, just try not to get them dirty on the first day.
Yeah, whatever you say.
So, how was school today?
Good.
Did you learn anything new? Oh, did anyone compliment you on your new shoes?
No, Mom, nobody cares about my shoes.
Slow down! You're going way too fast!
I'm going 41 in a 40 zone.
Do you see that stop sign up there?
Yes, it's a long ways away though.
Are you sure you see it?
Yes, Mom, I see it.
Well, are you gonna slow down or what? Come on, use the right pedal. There we go, thank you. Mom, the light just turned red. Oh, thank you.
So why did you bring your cat in today?
I think there might be something wrong with her eyes. She keeps knocking into things.
Interesting. Can I see her?
Yeah, here you go. Alright, I'm just gonna quickly examine her. I'm gonna have to put her down.
What? Why?
Because my arms are getting sore.
Come on! Ow! Why does my shoulder hurt so much? I know, let me just switch it up. What does it mean when my shoulder hurts? What? No. This can't be true. What if I search, what does it mean when you lift your arm and your shoulder hurts? Enter. No. Please. What if I try another website? Mommy, come here.
What's the matter? What do you want?
I need to go to the hospital right now.
Okay, go get in the car. So, what brings you in today, young man?
My shoulder really hurts when I lift up my arm.
By any chance, do you lift weights?
Of course, can't you see how swole I am?
Of course I can. Well, it sounds to me like you just have a pulled muscle.
Phew, out!
Alright, so this is gonna be your workspace right here, and... Is that the fire alarm?
Yes, it is. We better get out of here.
Oh, and you know the drill, right?
Yeah.
Hi, it's nice to see you again.
Yeah, same to you. What comes after the letter T? U.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T.
U.
Do you think you could come in on Sunday? I know you like your weekends off, but I really need you here.
Yeah, of course. I'll probably be late though, because public transport is a bit slow on the weekends.
Thank you so much. When do you think you'll be here?
Monday?
Did you know you're the only one I've ever been with?
No.
Really?
Yeah, all the others were 9s or 10s.
Is there a problem, officer?
Sir, you were speeding.
Oh, okay.
Can I see your license, please?
I would give it to you, but I don't have one.
You don't have one?
I lost it a few years ago for drunk driving.
I see. Can I have your vehicle registration papers, please?
I can't give you those either.
Why not?
I stole this car.
Stole it?
Yeah, and I killed the owner.
You what?
His body's in the trunk.
I need backup right now.
Sir, can I get you to step out of the vehicle, please?
Why? Is there a problem?
One of my officers told me that you stole this car and murdered the owner.
Murdered the owner?
Yes. Can you please open the trunk?
Yeah, of course. I didn't find anything. Is this your car?
Yeah, here are the registration papers.
My officer also claims that you don't have a license.
Here it is. My officer said that you didn't have a license, stole this car, and murdered the owner.
I bet that liar told you I was speeding, too.
A billion could never buy. We gonna party like it's 30, it's 12 tonight.
Hey mom, can I go to a movie tonight with my friends?
How are you getting there?
I was hoping you could drive me.
I'm not leaving this bed, so unless you figure out another way to get there, you're not going.
Hey mom?
Mom?
Yes, you're my mom.
Oh, you're one of Luke's friends. How'd you even get in our house? Anyway, he's just in his bedroom over there.
Hey, Mom, can I go to Jesse's house tonight for an hour?
Of course you can. What time are you wanting to go? Because I have a meeting at 6.
Oh, that's what time I wanted to go.
You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll cancel it.
It's time to get up and get ready for school.
Mom, I don't think I can go to school today.
Just suck it up and go get ready. You're going to make me late for work.
But I really don't feel good.
I'm not buying it. I'll be waiting in the car.
Mom?
What?
I'm not feeling very good.
And what do you want me to do about it?
Can I stay home today?
I don't care. You can walk to school, take the bus, stay in bed, whatever. Just leave me alone.
My little angel! Is everything alright?
Yeah?
You don't look very well. Do you want me to get you some soup?
Mom, I'm fine.
You know what? I'll call the school right now and let them know you won't be in for the rest of the year, okay? I made you some cereal for dinner. Hey, what do you say?
Oh, thank you, I guess.
You guess? No, I thank you, okay? Thank you.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Where's my food? Did I hear something? Huh. Must have been a bug.
Here you go, sweetie.
This is disgusting.
Oh, I'm so sorry, baby. What do you want me to make you?
Can I have...
You know what? Here's some money. Get in the car, we're going to McDonald's.
Dinner's ready.
Okay, I'll be there in like 30 seconds.
No, you're gonna turn it off and come eat right now. 5?
Okay.
Mom, is dinner almost ready?
Oh, shoot. We just finished eating. Sorry, I forgot to come and tell you that it was ready. Dinner's ready.
Okay, I just need to finish this game, then I'll come.
Of course, honey. You can come whenever you're ready. You know what? I'll bring you your food so you can continue playing.
Did you do your chores?
No, not yet. I'll do them after I finish this game.
That's it. Give me your controller right now.
I'm taking this for a month. Now go do your chores before I take something else away.
Gerald, did you do your chores yet?
My name's Connor. I know I haven't yet. Can I do them after I finish this show?
Oh yeah.
Whatever. As long as they're done by the end of the day.
Sweetie, did you do your chores yet?
No, I'm too busy playing a game on my phone.
You know what, my little angel? It's okay. I'll go do them myself because I don't want you to hurt yourself before your baseball game in 4 months.
People who gained real-life superpowers after an accident. Jason Padgett was a party animal who wasn't interested in mathematics at all. But one day at a party, he was hit in the head so hard that he got a concussion. The concussion caused him to become a mathematical genius. It made him learn fractal geometry, which he had never been taught before. When Derek Amato was 39 years old, he hit his head after diving into the swimming pool and was diagnosed with a concussion and 35% hearing loss. After that, Derek began to see black and white keys in his head. And out of nowhere, he began to play the piano like an expert. Ben McMahon was in a car accident in 2015 and fell into a coma for a week. When he woke up, he could speak perfect Chinese, even though he had only learned the basics as a child. Tony Cicerillo was struck by lightning after making a call in a phone booth. Within a couple days, he was addicted to music, which he wasn't before. After trying a piano, he became a musical artist, composing his own music.
Hello?
Hi, I have a pepperoni bacon pizza with red peppers and pineapples.
I didn't order a pizza. This must be a mistake.
No, it's not. Your neighbor forgot their Instagram password and wanted to share with you what they're having for supper.
I want to relax today, so I bought 3 movie tickets.
Why 3 tickets?
You and your parents.
Hey, Luke.
Huh?
What are you doing?
I'm doing my favorite supervillain's dance.
Uh-huh.
I just love his laugh.
Now what are you doing?
I'm watching my favorite movie, The Joker.
Now what are you doing?
I'm playing this super fun zombie apocalypse game called State of Survival.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say something about the Joker.
That's why I'm playing it.
Huh?
They're having a crossover with the Joker and I get to play as him. Oh no! The zombies are attacking my base! Don't ask me any more questions. Find out for yourself by pressing the button on Luke's TikTok profile.
Just tell me it's not the end of the line.
I better run back over to my house before 12 a.m. I'll see you next year.
Good one.
Hey, Luke.
What?
Why was 6 afraid of 9 on New Year's Eve?
I don't know.
Why? Because 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Luke, guess what?
What?
I haven't showered since last year.
Mom, I'm gonna bring Bobby with me and we're gonna go eat dinner, okay?
Alright, sounds good with me. Just make sure he takes care of you.
Don't worry, Mommy, we'll be good.
Come on, let's go. Have fun. So, what are we gonna eat?
Do you wanna order pizza slices?
Sure, why not? It is Friday after all. Hey guys, what's for dinner? Oh, hey, your brothers went out for dinner, so your dad and I decided to order pizzas for ourselves.
Well, what about me?
So what brings you into the doctor's office today?
My back always hurts when I wake up in the morning.
Then just wake up in the afternoon.
Do you think you're smart?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Oh yeah? Spell it. S-M-A-R-T. I said spell it.
Today was the worst, man.
I know, man. Mine too.
My little brother got hit by a bus.
Oh, man. I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah. What was bad about your day?
I got fired today from my job as a bus driver.
What would you like for Christmas, grandson?
I want Fortnite outfits.
Did you say Fortnite?
Yes, it's a super fun battle royale game.
Oh, I know what it is.
It's a 2v2, we got. Oh, he's on me. Come on, let's go, come on. Knock one, where's the last guy, where is he? He's right here! He's on me! Yes! No! First victory royale!
Grandpa, why are you crying?
Oh, you don't worry about me. I just heard that Fortnite Chapter 3 is coming out, and I just can't wait to see what Fortnite has planned next.
Can I go to the bathroom? I don't know. Can you? When I was using can, I was using it as a secondary model from a verbal modifier asking for permission opposed to expressing ability, but I thought since you were a teacher, you would know that. School trips that went horribly wrong. On a trip for the Cub Scouts to a beach in San Diego, the parents got an embarrassing surprise when they realized the beach was a nude beach. After the awkward encounter, the parents quickly returned the boys. In Indiana, a chemistry teacher wanted to connect with his students, so he invited them to his house to drink and smoke, and then he took them to the club. Then on the way home, they were pulled over for speeding. The teacher was then fired from his job. Finally, in Washington, a father was taking his daughter on a school trip when another father recognized him from being on the Washington's most wanted list. After a struggle with the police, the man escaped. However, after negotiations, the man turned himself in the same night.
What are you guys building?
I guess you'll find out.
You haven't built anything yet.
It's the foundation.
What?
First off, why do you watch other people play video games?
The same reason you watch other people play sports.
Build you close to me, so close.
Can I get some medications for hiccups, please?
Ow! What did you do that for?
Well, you don't have hiccups anymore, do you? I never had hiccups. My wife does. What happened in there? He asked me if I was free tonight, so I said yes. Oh, then why were you upset?
Because he gave me 60 pages to type.
So what brings the two of you here today?
It's impossible to live with him. He's too literal.
And you?
My truck.
How was school today, Luke?
It was so boring. I just hate it.
Breaking news.
Turn up!
Okay, jeez.
Tonight, we're expecting 45 to 50 centimeters of snow, so avoid traveling if you can.
50 centimeters? I hope it's a snow day tomorrow. Dad, what are the chances that it'll be a snow day tomorrow?
I don't know. You've asked me 100 times today and it's getting really annoying, so just go to bed.
Okay, jeez. I swear, if it's not a snow day tomorrow, I don't even know what will happen.
Uh-oh. It's the moment of truth. Come on, my heart's beating so fast. Please, please. Yes! Are you guys ready to play Fortnite all day? It's a slow day! Oh, right.
Good morning, class. How is everyone today?
Good. Dad, let's see how smart you are.
Fine.
What's the opposite of bottom?
Top.
What does S-H-O-P spell?
Shop.
What do you do at a green light?
Stop.
No, I should get it because I always get 100% on my tests. But I've never skipped a day of class. What are you two arguing about? We found this $20 bill and decided to give it to whoever could tell the biggest lie. You should be ashamed of yourselves. When I was your age, I didn't even know what a lie was.
Ah, you win.
Caden, how old is your father?
He's 39 years old, miss.
And Luke, how old is your father?
He's the same age as me.
That makes no sense. What are you talking about?
He became a father when I was born.
Hey Luke, what do you think you're doing? Class isn't the place to sleep. If class isn't the place to sleep, then home isn't the place to study.
Hey teacher, how do I do this question?
You should have listened properly.
And that's why you have no friends.
What did you say?
You should have listened properly.
Luke, can you tell me how many seconds there are in a year?
12.
12? Are you sure?
Yeah, January 2nd, February 2nd, March 2nd.
So everyone would agree with me that we can't breathe underwater, right? What? You don't believe me? Okay class, I want everyone to introduce themselves by saying their first name and something that you enjoy doing. We're gonna start off with the boys first.
My name is Luke and I like watching sports.
My name is Jesse and I like watching sports too.
My name is Todd and I also like watching sports.
Wow, all the boys love watching sports. What about the girls?
My name is Sports.
Thanks, but no. What? Why not? Don't you remember me? I'm Mr. You Will Never Make It In Life. Yeah, drinking dope turned me
to a superhero, yeah. What should I get your brother for his birthday?
I have no clue. I have an idea. Can you go talk to your brother and try to see what he wants without making it too obvious?
Sure, whatever.
Happy birthday, Luke. Tickets? For what? Well, your sister heard you listening to the song called Losing It by Fisher last week, so I decided to get you 2 tickets to Chasing Summer in Calgary so you could go watch him perform live. Really? When is it? Tonight, so go get ready. Thank you guys so much. TikTok. That was actually a good one. I thought that app was just cringe. Alright, what's this thing called? TikTok? Alright, now how do I do this? That'll have to do. Look, it's that guy that posted that cringe TikTok. How can he even come to school after posting that? Well, my last video got 1,000 views, so I'm sure I could get more. Did you hear he just hit 100,000 followers? Yeah, but he just posts cringe videos. He's not gonna get any more than that. You're right. It's Luke Davidson. He just hit 10 million followers today. 10 million? Yeah.
It was just a dream.
Good morning, Luke. I just wanted to congratulate you on 10 million followers.
Huh?
Doctor, I'm having a tough time losing weight. What should I do? From now on, I want you to split everything you eat. So for example, if you want a banana, just have half of it. Okay, I'll give it a try. Thanks.
Welcome to the donut shop. What can I get for you?
Hi, just one moment, please. So since the doctor said to split everything, do you want to split a donut with me? I have an idea. Let's split 2. Every time you smile, it makes me want to bring you to my place. Are you single? No, I'm a dentist. I have the perfect son. Does he drink alcohol? Never. Does he ever come home late? Never. Really? Does he smoke? Never. I guess you really do have the perfect son. How old is he? He'll be 6 months old next week. Doctor, I can't sleep at night. I keep seeing donkeys playing soccer. Alright, I'm gonna give you some medicine and I want you to start using it tonight, okay? Can I start tomorrow? Why tomorrow? Because tonight's the finals. Dad, it's so cold in here. Just go stand in the corner. Why? Because it's 90 degrees. Didn't you promise to be a good boy?
Yes, I did, Mother.
And didn't I promise to punish you if you weren't?
Yes, Mother. But since I broke my promise, you don't have to keep yours.
The three most dangerous airplane landings. On a Myanmar Airlines flight in 2019, the plane lost its front wheels, so they were unable to land. The pilot had to do circles around the landing area to burn fuel so it would slow down the plane and make it easier to land. The plane landed with the rear wheels first, then the nose of the plane hit the ground. Everyone remembers Sully after his emergency landing on the Hudson River. Two geese collided with the engines of the plane to make them stop working, so the pilot had no choice but to try landing in the river, which he did successfully. At an airport in South Sudan, a plane carrying 43 people caught on fire after the wing collided with a car. What happened is the pilot couldn't see the runway because of the heavy fog, so he had to make a blind landing. But fortunately, all the passengers got off safely. The five most funny design fails. This sign says do not enter, but it also says entrance only, so I guess you can't go in or out. In this children's book, it says five bananas, but if you count them, there's actually six. In this lady's bathroom, there's holes cut out in the stall so you could see if anybody's using it. In this bathroom, the paper towel dispenser's right over the sink, so when you go to get paper, it gets wet. Now, before I show you the craziest one, I found this app that tells you your celebrity lookalike, and apparently I look like Marilyn Monroe. Just press a button on my profile to get it. Finally, this person thought they were doing a 4 mile run trail, but after they finished the 4 miles, they realized that it kept going. The five most unusual prisons. In Bolivia's San Pedro prison, each prisoner has to pay for their cell. Each one is between $1,000 and $1,500. And to get the money, they have to work. That's why the prison is full of restaurants and small markets. In Norway, there's an eco-friendly prison. Everything is recycled, solar panels are used, and most of the food is produced. The prison actually looks more like a summer camp because you could play tennis, swim, and go horseback riding. The Alcatraz prison was a small island in San Francisco. It's almost impossible to escape because you would have to go through concrete walls, the rocky coastline, and swim through the freezing cold water. In Cebu Prison in the Philippines, prisoners dance as part of their exercise program, and there's actually a viral video where they dance to Michael Jackson's Thriller. Finally, there's a prison in Austria that holds prisoners who don't require maximum security. The prisoners even wear their own clothes, cook their own food, and live a fairly normal life. Alright.
Okay, you actually have 11 fingers, so...
11 fingers. Okay, wait, let me count. Why would I say count? I have 5, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't know why I counted.
1, 2, skip these 3.
Three.
Four,
ah,
five.
Come on, man. She just went from 1, 2, skip these 3, 4, 5, like
6, 7.
You're obviously gonna
eight,
get 11 now.
9, 10, 11.
Oh, mind blow.
The biggest things ever stolen. A tank from the California Army was stolen by an unemployed plumber in 1995. The man destroyed everything in his path as the police chased him for 20 minutes. A beach in Jamaica was stolen in 2008. Police still don't know who did it, but they took sand that corresponds to 500 truckloads of sand. A World War II fighter plane was stolen by an Air Force commander. He restored it and sold it for over $300,000. This 3,000-pound bell was stolen from a Buddhist temple. The bell was only used for special occasions and was priceless to the monks, but it was sold for $500 a year later. And believe it or not, people in Mahatma village in India stole a mountain peak. They worked 11 hours a day to cut the rock. They stole it, then sold it so they could feed their families.
I can't wait to eat some candy!
George Lopez.
Here.
Okay. Scotty Turner?
Yep.
Okay. Logan Smith?
Here.
Wait, Smith. 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 Do you have an older brother?
Yeah.
You do? What's his name?
Jeffrey.
Jeffrey. Jeffrey Smith. That's your brother.
Mm-hmm.
He was a bad kid. Always in detention, never finished his work, always late to class. Don't tell me you're like him. Are you like him?
No.
Alright, don't worry. We're gonna have a fun year. How's he doing though?
He's doing fine.
That's good to hear. Okay,
Luke, if there were 5 birds sitting on a fence and you shot one with your gun, how many would be left? There would be none. No, the answer is 4. No, because the rest would fly away.
Perfect. Let's see how they turned out.
the heck?
Son, can you buy me a soft drink? Coke or Pepsi? Coke. Diet or regular? Regular. Bottle or can? Bottle. 8 ounce or liter? Forget it, just buy me a water. Natural or mineral? Mineral. Hot or cold? I'm gonna hit you with a broom. Stick broom or soft broom? You animal! Cow or chicken? Get out of here! Now or later? Now! Are you gonna come with me or not? I'm gonna kill you. With a knife or a gun? Gun. In the head or in the stomach? You pest! Cockroach or rat? Ah! Sorry, for some reason this item isn't scanning. I guess that means it's free then. You looked bored, so I thought I'd give you something to do. Oh, how nice of you. Can I get you anything else today? Yeah, $1 million. Isn't it just beautiful outside today? I don't know. I've been inside working the whole day. Is this everything? I have a meeting at 2 today. Yep. How are you gonna pay today?
Yesterday I was at the park. I was just...
Sir? Card. Do you want the receipt with you or in the bag? And after that, I just have to... Sorry, I'm at the mall right now. Have a nice day.
That's what I'm saying. All right, I'm leaving.
Do you know how to do question 11?
No, I'm not on that question yet. You'll have to ask the teacher.
Ah, shoot. Okay. Mom? The receipt's in the bag. Thank you. You too. Hey, man. How's it going? Hello? Who is this?
I'm Watt.
What's your name?
Watt's my name.
Yes, what's your name?
My name is John Watt.
John Watt?
Yes, are you Andy?
No, I'm not.
Can you tell me your name then?
Will not.
Why not?
My name is not.
Not what?
Not what? Not.
The most respectful moments in sports. During a match, Cristiano Ronaldo broke a fan's nose from kicking the ball. But at the end of the match, he looked for the fan to check on him and also ended up giving him one of his shirts. Matthias Steiner, who was a weightlifter, was determined to win an Olympic gold medal after his wife passed away. During the 2008 Beijing Olympics, he ended up winning gold. And on the podium, he posed with a medal and a picture of his wife. During a marathon where two brothers were competing from Great Britain, one of them stopped near the end because he was too tired. His brother, who was a few meters behind him, took him by his arm and helped him cross the finish line in first place.
Let me play my favorite game.
Luke, can you get off your phone and do the dishes, please?
Okay. Here we go.
And I just washed your clothes. Can you fold them, please?
Okay, is that everything?
Just one more thing. I want you to take out the trash, but what's that game you're playing on your phone? It looks kind of fun.
It's a game where you recruit epic heroes and learn their strengths and weaknesses. Then you can unlock their unique skills to create the best party formation to explore dungeons with and earn legendary gear. Then once you think you're powerful enough, you can take on boss battles.
Oh, and how do I get it?
You can get it by pressing the button on Luke's TikTok profile. Finally, I have some time before the bus gets here so I can play Order of Origin for a bit. Mom, I just missed the bus.
That's it. I'm taking away your phone for a month, and you're gonna have to walk to school today.
What?
Today we're gonna be doing review for tomorrow's test. So here's an example of what the questions are gonna look like. So, if we have two on this side, and two on this side, and we combine the two, that equals 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you, Mrs. P. I got 562.9, and the answers are either 2, 25, 13, or 27. It must be 27, because it's the closest to 562.9.
Can you see God? No. Can you touch God? No. Then there isn't a God. Ma'am, can you see your brain? No. Can you touch your brain? No. Oh, so you don't have a brain? The worst school punishments. In 2011, a teacher from Albuquerque called the police because a student burped in class. The boy was then taken to juvenile prison for testing. Christopher Baker, who was a 9-year-old student from Kentucky, was put in a duffel bag for misbehaving in class. The school claimed that he was in the therapy bag for almost 20 minutes. Due to the mother's claims, the teachers involved were fired. At a school in New Jersey, a student accidentally spilled water on the lunchroom floor. When the assistant principal saw the incident, she forced 16 students to eat their lunch on the floor for 10 days. When the parents found out, they sued the school, winning $500,000. $5. Finally, a 5-year-old from Pennsylvania received a 10-day suspension for wanting to shoot her Hello Kitty bubble gun at another student. She said, "I'll shoot you, you shoot me, and we'll play together." After the teacher heard the conversation, she sent her to the principal's office. And even though she just had a bubble gun, she was suspended for a terroristic threat.
This game is so much fun. Low battery!
Hey, don't unplug my phone.
I won't, but can I unplug the speaker?
No, I'm using it to watch the TV.
What? My iPad's about to die.
Well, then why don't you go plug it in somewhere else?
Because then I can't sit on the couch and use it.
Well, I need my phone in here just in case someone calls, so sorry.
Not again.
Oh, shoot. Luke, I need to plug in my phone. Can you find somewhere else?
But I just plugged in my iPad.
My house, my rules.
That's it. Bye now.
Hey, what are you doing?
Don't worry, Mom. I got the Ugreen Nexo 100-watt charger, which has 4 ports, so we can charge all of our devices at the same time.
Oh, okay.
Sir, stop running right now!
I can't run any longer. I'm out of breath.
Sounds like you need a rest. I'm arresting you for illegally downloading the entire Wikipedia. Wait, I can explain everything.
If you put your clean laundry on your bed, you'll be motivated to fold it and put it away.
Now I'm no artist, but I'll try my best. Look who decided to show. Can someone tell me what they wrote? Remember, there are no bad ideas. How many times do I need to tell you guys? Put your name on the paper! Jeez!
Hey, if I wanted to hear animal noises, I would go to the zoo. Now be quiet!
Has anyone seen my coffee?
How am I supposed to help you if I can't read your writing?
I wish I could help, but I can't even read it.
No, you can't go to the bathroom.
Well, my mama said if I have to go to the bathroom, I could just walk out.
I don't care what your mom says. This is my classroom, and I said no.
On your arm. Oh, I ate some Halloween candy. But eating Halloween candy won't give you a bruise. It will if it's your big brother's candy. Mom, can you buy me a new? No. But Mom, just listen. No. But I want a new book. Oh, okay. A MacBook.
While the contestant was running from Nolan.
Hey Luke, can I ask you a quick favor?
He's lucky my...
What?
Is protein synthesis.
Excuse me, miss. I have a question about the video. One second, let me just quickly pause the video so I can hear you better.
Long fibrous chains containing proteins. Bundles of thousands of fibers make up the muscle itself. When an athlete engages in a...
Okay, what were you gonna ask?
Luke, can you take out the trash, please?
What? Just let me do it. It smells so good. Is that peanut butter? Oh, I needed that.
I'd like to buy some perfume for my wife's birthday. Okay, well this one is our best seller. And how much is it? It's $50. That's a bit too much. Do you have anything cheaper? We have this one for $30. That's still too much. This one's $15. What I mean is I'd like to see something really cheap. Well then here. Why don't you go to bed early so when you wake up you can open all your presents?
That's a good idea!
I can't wait for tomorrow!
What? Only 3 a.m.?
your birthday on? March 1st. Okay. So what day is your birthday? Luke, what does IDK and IDC mean?
I don't know, and I don't care.
Excuse me?
Also, Mom, what's for dinner?
I don't know, and I don't care. Mom, I'm gonna go to Jerry's house for a bit. Can you pick up milk? Yeah, that's easy. No, I meant from the store. Oh. Well, I would imagine it weighs the same weight there too.
Mom, we're gonna be late for my soccer game.
You know, your generation has no patience. When I was your age, if I was standing at the door like you are, my mom would be yelling at me that I'm not helping her with the dishes.
Ah! Come on, you stupid computer! I don't have all day!
So, are you gonna wear your new shoes today?
Yeah, why else would I buy them?
Oh, I don't know, just try not to get them dirty on the first day.
Yeah, whatever you say.
So, how was school today?
Good.
Did you learn anything new? Oh, did anyone compliment you on your new shoes?
No, Mom, nobody cares about my shoes.
I'm going 41 in a 40 zone.
Do you see that stop sign up there?
Yes, it's a long ways away though.
Are you sure you see it?
Yes, Mom, I see it.
Well, are you gonna slow down or what?
Come on, use the right pedal. There we go, thank you.
Mom, the light just turned red. Oh, thank you.
So why did you bring your cat in today? I think there might be something wrong with her eyes. She keeps knocking into things.
Interesting. Can I see her?
Yeah, here you go. Alright, I'm just gonna quickly examine her. I'm gonna have to put her down.
What? Why?
Because my arms are getting sore.
Come on! Ow! Why does my shoulder hurt so much? I know, let me just switch it up. What does it mean when my shoulder hurts? What? No, this can't be true. What if I search, what does it mean when you lift your arm and your shoulder hurts? No, please, what if I try another website? Mommy, come here!
What's the matter? What do you want?
I need to go to the hospital right now.
Okay, go get in the car. So, what brings you in today, young man?
My shoulder really hurts when I lift up my arm.
By any chance, do you lift weights?
Of course, can't you see how swole I am?
Of course I can. Well, it sounds to me like you just have a pulled muscle.
Phew, out!
Alright, so this is gonna be your workspace right here, and... Is that the fire alarm?
Yes, it is. We better get out of here.
Oh, and you know the drill, right?
Yeah.
Hi, it's nice to see you again.
Yeah, same to you. What comes after the letter T? U.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T.
U.
Thank you.
Do you think you could come in on Sunday? I know you like your weekends off, but I really need you here.
Yeah, of course. I'll probably be late though, because public transport is a bit slow on the weekends.
Thank you so much. When do you think you'll be here?
Monday?
Did you know you're the only one I've ever been with?
No.
Really?
Yeah, all the others were 9s or 10s.
Is there a problem, officer?
Sir, you were speeding.
Oh, okay.
Can I see your license, please?
I would give it to you, but I don't have one.
You don't have one?
I lost it a few years ago for drunk driving.
I see. Can I have your vehicle registration papers, please?
I can't give you those either.
Why not?
I stole this car.
Stole it?
Yeah, and I killed the owner.
You what?
His body's in the trunk.
I need backup right now.
Sir, can I get you to step out of the vehicle, please?
Why?
Is there a problem?
One of my officers told me that you stole this car and murdered the owner.
Murdered the owner?
Yes. Can you please open the trunk?
Yeah, of course. I didn't find anything. Is this your car?
Yeah, here are the registration papers.
My officer also claims that you don't have a license.
Here it is. My officer said that you didn't have a license, stole this car, and murdered the owner.
I bet that liar told you I was speeding, too. A billion could never buy.
We gotta party like it's 30, 12 tonight. Hey mom, can I go to a movie tonight with my friends?
How are you getting there?
I was hoping you could drive me.
I'm not leaving this bed, so unless you figure out another way to get there, you're not going.
Hey, Mom?
Mom?
Yes, you're my mom.
Oh, you're one of Luke's friends. How'd you even get in our house? Anyway, he's just in his bedroom over there.
Hey, Mom, can I go to Jesse's house tonight for an hour?
Of course you can. What time are you wanting to go? Because I have a meeting at 6.
Oh, that's what time I wanted to go.
You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll cancel it.
It's time to get up and get ready for school.
Mom, I don't think I could go to school today.
Just suck it up and go get ready. You're gonna make me late for work.
But I really don't feel good.
I'm not buying it. I'll be waiting in the car.
Mom?
What?
I'm not feeling very good.
And what do you want me to do about it?
Can I stay home today?
I don't care. You can walk to school, take the bus, stay in bed, whatever. Just leave me alone.
My little angel! Is everything alright?
Yeah?
You don't look very well. Do you want me to get you some soup?
Mom, I'm fine.
You know what? I'll call the school right now and let them know you won't be in for the rest of the year, okay? I made you some cereal for dinner. Hey, what do you say?
Thank you, I guess.
You guess? No, thank you, okay? Thank you. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Where's my food?
Did I hear something?
Huh. Must have been a bug.
Here you go, sweetie.
This is disgusting.
Oh, I'm so sorry, baby. What do you want me to make you?
Can I have...
You know what? Here's some money. Get in the car. We're going to McDonald's.
Dinner's ready.
Okay, I'll be there in like 30 seconds.
No, you're gonna turn it off and come eat right now.
5? Okay.
Mom, is dinner almost ready?
Oh, shoot. We just finished eating. Sorry, I forgot to come and tell you that it was ready. Dinner's ready.
Okay, I just need to finish this game, then I'll come.
Of course, honey. You can come whenever you're ready. You know what? I'll bring you your food so you can continue playing.
Did you do your chores?
No, not yet. I'll do them after I finish this game.
That's it. Give me your controller right now. I'm taking this for a month. Now go do your chores before I take something else away.
Gerald, did you do your chores yet?
My name's Connor, and no, I haven't yet. Can I do them after I finish this show?
Oh yeah,
whatever, as long as they're done by the end of the day.
Sweetie, did you do your chores yet?
No, I'm too busy playing a game on my phone.
You know what, my little angel? It's okay, I'll go do them myself because I don't want you to hurt yourself before your baseball game in 4 months.
people who gained real-life superpowers after an accident. Jason Padgett was a party animal who wasn't interested in mathematics at all. But one day at a party, he was hit in the head so hard that he got a concussion. The concussion caused him to become a mathematical genius. It made him learn fractal geometry, which he had never been taught before. When Derek Amato was 39 years old, he hit his head after diving into the swimming pool and was diagnosed with a concussion and 35% hearing loss. After that, Derek began to see black and white keys in his head, and out of nowhere, he began to play the piano like an expert. Ben McMahon was in a car accident in 2015 and fell into a coma for a week. When he woke up, he could speak perfect Chinese, even though he had only learned the basics as a child. Tony Cicerillo was struck by lightning after making a call in a phone booth. Within a couple days, he was addicted to music, which he wasn't before. After trying a piano, he became a musical artist composing his own music.
Hello?
Hi, I have a pepperoni bacon pizza with red peppers and pineapples.
I didn't order a pizza. This must be a mistake.
No, it's not. Your neighbor forgot their Instagram password and wanted to share with you what they're having for supper.
I want to relax today, so I bought 3 movie tickets. Why 3 tickets? You and your parents.
Hey, Luke?
Huh?
What are you doing?
I'm doing my favorite supervillain's dance.
Uh-huh.
I just love his laugh.
Now what are you doing?
I'm watching my favorite movie, The Joker.
Now what are you doing?
I'm playing this super fun zombie apocalypse game called State of Survival.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say something about the Joker.
That's why I'm playing it.
Huh?
They're having a crossover with the Joker and I get to play as him. Oh no! The zombies are attacking my base! Don't ask me any more questions. Find out for yourself by pressing the button on Luke's TikTok profile.
Just tell me it's not the end of the line.
I better run back over to my house before 12 a.m. I'll see you next year.
Good one.
Hey, Luke.
What?
Why was 6 afraid of 9 on New Year's Eve?
I don't know.
Why? Because 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Luke, guess what?
What?
I haven't showered since last year.
Mom, I'm gonna bring Bobby with me and we're gonna go eat dinner, okay?
Alright, sounds good with me. Just make sure he takes care of you.
Don't worry, Mommy, we'll be good.
Come on, let's go. Have fun. So, what are we gonna eat?
Do you wanna order pizza slices?
Sure, why not? It is Friday, after all. Hey guys, what's for dinner? Oh, hey! Your brothers went out for dinner, so your dad and I decided to order pizzas for ourselves. Well, what about me? So what brings you into the doctor's office today? My back always hurts when I wake up in the morning. Then just wake up in the afternoon.
Do you think you're smart?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Oh yeah? Spell it. S-M-A-R-T. I said spell it.
Today was the worst, man.
I know, man. Mine too.
My little brother got hit by a bus.
Oh, man. I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah. What was bad about your day?
I got fired today from my job as a bus driver. What would you like for Christmas, grandson?
I want Fortnite outfits.
Did you say Fortnite?
Yes, it's a super fun battle royale game.
Oh, I know what it is.
It's a 2v2, we got. Oh, he's on me. Come on, let's go, come on. No, come on, where's the last guy? Where is he? He's right here! He's on me! Yeah, let's go! First victory royale!
Grandpa, why are you crying?
Oh, you don't worry about me. I just heard that Fortnite Chapter 3 is coming out, and I just can't wait to see what Fortnite has planned next. Can I go to the bathroom? I don't know. Can you? When I was using can, I was using it as a secondary model from a verbal modifier asking for permission opposed to expressing ability. But I thought since you were a teacher, you would know that. School trips that went horribly wrong. On a trip for the Cub Scouts to a beach in San Diego, the parents got an embarrassing surprise when they realized the beach was a nude beach. After the awkward encounter, the parents quickly returned the boys. In Indiana, a chemistry teacher wanted to connect with his students, so he invited them to his house to drink and smoke, and then he took them to the club. Then on the way home, they were pulled over for speeding. The teacher was then fired from his job. Finally, in Washington, a father was taking his daughter on a school trip when another father recognized him from being on the Washington's most wanted list. After a struggle with the police, the man escaped. However, after negotiations, the man turned himself in the same night.
What are you guys building?
I guess you'll find out.
You haven't built anything yet.
It's the foundation.
What?
First off, why do you watch other people play video games?
The same reason you watch other people play sports.
Build you close to me. So cut out my head.
Can I get some medications for hiccups, please? What did you do that for? Well, you don't have hiccups anymore, do you? I never had hiccups. My wife does. What happened in there? He asked me if I was free tonight, so I said yes. Oh, then why were you upset? Because he gave me 60 pages to type. So what brings the two of you here today? It's impossible to live with him. He's too literal. And you? My truck. How was school today, Luke?
It was so boring. I just hate it.
Breaking news.
Turn up!
Okay, jeez.
Tonight, we're expecting 45 to 50 centimeters of snow, so avoid traveling if you can.
50 centimeters? I hope it's a snow day tomorrow. Dad, what are the chances that it'll be a snow day tomorrow?
I don't know. You've asked me 100 times today and it's getting really annoying, so just go to bed.
Okay, jeez. I swear, if it's not a snow day tomorrow, I don't even know what will happen. Uh-oh. It's the moment of truth. Come on, what has been so fast? Please, please. Yes! Are you guys ready to play Fortnite all day? It's a snow day! Oh, right.
Good morning, class. How is everyone today?
Good. Dad, let's see how smart you are.
Fine.
What's the opposite of bottom?
Top.
What does S-H-O-P spell?
Shop.
What do you do at a green light?
Stop.
No, I should get it because I always get 100% on my tests. But I've never skipped a day of class. What are you two arguing about? We found this $20 bill and decided to give it to whoever could tell the biggest lie. You should be ashamed of yourselves. When I was your age, I didn't even know what a lie was.
Ah, you win.
Caden, how old is your father?
He's 39 years old, miss.
And Luke, how old is your father?
He's the same age as me.
That makes no sense. What are you talking about?
He became a father when I was born.
Hey Luke, what do you think you're doing? Class isn't the place to sleep. If class isn't the place to sleep, then home isn't the place to study.
Hey teacher, how do I do this question?
You should have listened properly. What did you say?
You should have listened properly.
Luke, can you tell me how many seconds there are in a year?
12.
12? Are you sure?
Yeah, January 2nd, February 2nd, March 2nd.
So everyone would agree with me that we can't breathe underwater, right? What? You don't believe me? Okay, class, I want everyone to introduce themselves by saying their first name and something that you enjoy doing. We're gonna start off with the boys first.
My name is Luke, and I like watching sports.
My name is Jesse, and I like watching sports too.
My name is Todd, and I also like watching sports.
Wow, all the boys love watching sports. What about the girls?
My name is Sports.
Thanks, but no. What? Why not? Don't you remember me? I'm Mr. You Will Never Make It in Life.
Drinking dope, turn me to a superhero, yeah.
What should I get your brother for his birthday?
I have no clue.
I have an idea. Can you go talk to your brother and try to see what he wants without making it too obvious?
Sure, whatever.
Happy birthday, Luke. Tickets? For what? Well, your sister heard you listening to the song called Losing It by Fisher last week, so I decided to get you 2 tickets to Chasing Summer in Calgary so you could go watch him perform live.
Really? What is it?
Tonight, so go get ready.
Thank you guys so much.
Look at this funny TikTok.
That was actually a good one. I thought that app was just cringe.
Alright, what's this thing called? TikTok? Alright, now how do I do this? That'll have to do.
Look, it's that guy that posted that cringe TikTok. How can he even come to school after posting that?
Well, my last video got 1,000 views, so I'm sure I could get more.
Did you hear he just hit 100,000 followers? Yeah, but he just posts cringe videos. He's not gonna get any more than that.
You're right.
It's Luke Davidson. He just hit 10 million followers today.
10 million?
Yeah.
It was just a dream.
Good morning, Luke. I just wanted to congratulate you on 10 million followers.
Huh?
Doctor, I'm having a tough time losing weight. What should I do? From now on, I want you to split everything you eat. So for example, if you want a banana, just have half of it. Okay, I'll give it a try. Thanks.
Welcome to the donut shop. What can I get for you?
Hi, just one moment, please. So since the doctor said to split everything, do you want to split a donut with me? I have an idea. Let's split two. Every time you smile, it makes me want to bring you to my place. Are you single? No, I'm a dentist. I have the perfect son. Does he drink alcohol? Never. Does he ever come home late? Never. Really? Does he smoke? Never. I guess you really do have the perfect son. How old is he? He'll be 6 months old next week. Doctor, I can't sleep at night. I keep seeing donkeys playing soccer. Alright, I'm gonna give you some medicine and I want you to start using it tonight, okay? Can I start tomorrow? Why tomorrow? Because tonight's the finals. Dad, it's so cold in here. Just go stand in the corner. Why? Because it's 90 degrees. Didn't you promise to be a good boy?
Yes, I did, Mother.
And didn't I promise to punish you if you weren't?
Yes, Mother. But since I broke my promise, you don't have to keep yours.
The 3 most dangerous airplane landings. On a Myanmar Airlines flight in 2019, the plane lost its front wheels, so they were unable to land. The pilot had to do circles around the landing area to burn fuel so it would slow down the plane and make it easier to land. The plane landed with the rear wheels first, then the nose of the plane hit the ground. Everyone remembers Sully after his emergency landing on the Hudson River. 2 geese collided with the engines of the plane to make them stop working, so the pilot had no choice but to try landing in the river, which he did successfully. At an airport in South Sudan, a plane carrying 43 people caught on fire after the wing collided with a car. What happened is the pilot couldn't see the runway because of the heavy fog, so he had to make a blind landing. But fortunately, all the passengers got off safely. The 5 most funny design fails. This sign says do not enter, but it also says entrance only, so I guess you can't go in or out. In this children's book, it says 5 bananas, but if you count them, there's actually 6. In this lady's bathroom, there's holes cut out in the stall so you could see if anybody's using it. In this bathroom, the paper towel dispenser's right over the sink, so when you go to get paper, it gets wet. Now before I show you the craziest one, I found this app that tells you your celebrity lookalike, and apparently I look like Marilyn Monroe. Just press a button on my profile to get it. Finally, this person thought they were doing a 4-mile run trail, but after they finished the 4 miles, they realized that it kept going. The 5 most unusual prisons. In Bolivia's San Pedro prison, each prisoner has to pay for their cell. Each one is between $1,000 and $1,500. And to get the money, they have to work. That's why the prison is full of restaurants and small markets. In Norway, there's an eco-friendly prison. Everything is recycled, solar panels are used, and most of the food is produced. The prison actually looks more like a summer camp because you could play tennis, swim, and go horseback riding. The Alcatraz prison was a small island in San Francisco. It's almost impossible to escape because you would have to go through concrete walls, the rocky coastline, and swim through the freezing cold water. In Cebu Prison in the Philippines, prisoners dance as part of their exercise program, and there's actually a viral video where they dance to Michael Jackson's Thriller. Finally, there's a prison in Austria that holds prisoners who don't require maximum security. The prisoners even wear their own clothes, cook their own food, and live a fairly normal life.
Alright. Okay, you actually have 11 fingers, so...
11 fingers. Okay, wait, let me count. Why would I say count? I have 5, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't know why I counted.
1, 2, skip these 3.
3, 4, 5. Come on, man. She just went from 1, 2, skip these 3, 4, 5, like
6, 7.
You're obviously gonna get 11 now.
9, 10.
11.
Oh, mind blow!
The biggest things ever stolen. A tank from the California Army was stolen by an unemployed plumber in 1995. The man destroyed everything in his path as the police chased him for 20 minutes. A beach in Jamaica was stolen in 2008. Police still don't know who did it, but they took sand that corresponds to 500 truckloads of sand. A World War II fighter plane was stolen by an Air Force commander. He restored it and sold it for over $300,000. This 3,000-pound bell was stolen from a Buddhist temple. The bell was only used for special occasions and was priceless to the monks, but it was sold for $500 a year later. And believe it or not, people in Mahatma village in India stole a mountain peak. They worked 11 hours a day to cut the rock. They stole it, then sold it so they could feed their families.
I can't wait to eat some candy!
George Lopez.
Here.
Okay. Scotty Turner?
Yep.
Okay. Logan Smith?
Here.
Wait, Smith. 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 Do you have an older brother?
Yeah.
You do? What's his name?
Jeffrey.
Jeffrey. Jeffrey Smith. That's your brother.
Mm-hmm.
He was a bad kid. Always in detention, never finished his work, always late to class. Don't tell me you're like him. Are you like him?
No.
Alright, don't worry. We're gonna have a fun year. How's he doing though?
He's doing fine.
That's good to hear. Okay, Luke, if there were 5 birds sitting on a fence and you shot one with your gun, how many would be left? There would be none. No, the answer's 4. No, because the rest would fly away.
Perfect. Let's see how they turned out. What the heck?
Son, can you buy me a soft drink? Coke or Pepsi? Coke. Diet or regular? Regular. Bottle or can? Bottle. 8 ounce or liter? Forget it, just buy me a water. Natural or mineral? Mineral. Hot or cold? I'm gonna hit you with a broom. Stick broom or soft broom? You animal! Cow or chicken? Get out of here! Now or later? Now! Are you gonna come with me or not? I'm gonna kill you! With a knife or a gun? Gun! In the head or in the stomach? You pest! Cockroach or rat? Ah! Sorry, for some reason this item isn't scanning. I guess that means it's free then. You looked bored, so I thought I'd give you something to do. Oh, how nice of you. Can I get you anything else today? Yeah, $1 million. Isn't it just beautiful outside today? I don't know. I've been inside working the whole day. Is this everything? I have a meeting at 2 today. Yep. How are you gonna pay today?
Yesterday was at the park. I was just...
Sir? Card. Do you want the receipt with you or in the bag? And then after that, I just have to... Sorry, I'm at the mall right now. Have a nice day. That's what I'm saying. All right, I'm leaving.
Do you know how to do question 11?
No, I'm not on that question yet. You'll have to ask the teacher.
Ah, shoot. Okay. Mom? The receipt's in the bag. Thank you. You too. Hey man, how's it going? Hello? Who is this?
I'm Watt. What's your name?
Watt's my name.
Yes, what's your name?
My name is John Watt.
John Watt?
Yes, are you Andy?
No, I'm not.
Can you tell me your name then?
Will not.
Why not?
My name is not.
Not what?
Not what, not.